that's basically a trial and error. Yeah, of course you lost. You're Luigi. Of course you lost, you're Luigi. Heavy coins for a minigame, that's awesome. That's more awesome than sauce. Crowd cover. Once you see the both of the hands and the foot, then you know that's it. Or the face. I'm at the best. I am at the best. And I pay 10 coins. Great, even greater. Oh, Gerard, I hate Luigi. And he moves back some. And I get to get a new guy in front of me. Get a guy in front of me now. Sniff it. Okay, I'll take that. I'll actually take a sniff it. Five. And I get 10 more coins. It's probably gonna keep his setup right now. Now he's gonna get rid of Toad, oddly enough. And he gets another baby Bowser. Which, now they have two fighting power now. Great. Yeah, I'm gonna switch out my Thwomp. For another Thwomp. Thanks. That's what I always wanted. Another Thwomp. Thanks. Now you're in front of me. Yeah, I did the most damage to Luigi, so I'm gonna win this, I believe. Baby Bowser Bonkers. Yeah, that's actually go for Luigi now because he actually has two baby Bowsers here. Well, let's go. I basically the pipe thing in back in Mario 1. Get 10. Yeah, that's good enough. Battle Royale. Miss. And you get 10 points for that. Oh, late game over. Yeah, I dealt the most damage to Luigi, so I should probably win this. I probably won. Results are in. The winner of this is... Luigi. No, Wario, not Luigi. You frail. Mario, winner. Mario, the winner. Save it here. Yeah, I'm probably gonna end my game here for now, so yeah, I get the wet star now. So yeah. That's it for now, so see you guys later.